Everybody, I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to make a peanut butter Oreo. So you're gonna be needing some Oreos. This is good. You're gonna need some peanut butter too. This is the kind that I have. And you're going to be needing a butter knife. So first, grab any Oreo, open it, and grab this and lift it up, and you can put that on your plate. Some more peanut butter. Grab some peanut butter. Then you're gonna grab an Oreo and put it on your cookie. And you can put that together. And I'm going to be teaching you how to make another type of peanut butter Oreo. Undo it. Also take it off with your finger. Oops. And now grab some peanut butter. Put it on your thing. Put some of this on there. Put some peanut butter on top of that. Then put coat of that, then put another coat of peanut butter. Okay, then put that on there easily. Then grab your other Oreo and smush it together. And it should look like